Hello guys, this is the video with the bra. But this first one, I thought this wrap is fine in private, but it would have been a little too graphic if I attempted to do this with no bra. But this will also be a style with no bra. This will be the first one, and then the other ones that I will be doing will be the one with the bra, as you can see, because my straps will be shown. But like I said, I think it'll be too graphic because I think you can see my breasts from behind. Because, you know, they're so big, but, I mean, they're not the biggest, but, Lord God, they're huge. So, with that said, the first wrap is going to be one without a bra, but I'm going to just demonstrate it with the bra, so it's not so graphic. I'm covered. Oh, I'm missing you, babe. You know who you are. Bye. This is why I made them so wide, for why my breasts are so big, and you can always adjust it and pull it and fix it how you want it to be. Or if you want more coverage on the back, the coverage at the back. This one is for those who really like to cover up. The next one. And you see, my bra was completely covered, and I got on a bright bra.